The sun is out. I am not on the Isle of Wight for the fifth time. That's a joke. I was with some friends here last night. I had no plan to make a video until they announced they were going out with their family and kids to visit the Isle of Wight Steam Railway. And as I had my video camera with me, it seemed rude not to bring it. And this is completely unplanned. So this will be a much shorter, irregular video than normal. Here's just a 5 or 6 minute fun. It's almost a parody of my own videos. I thought I'd just, to be a bit cheeky and be a bit funny, do the least used station on the Isle of Wight. This is a very quick visit to Smallbrook Junction. Getting the 110. Smallbrook train.
You're going third class?
Third class. I was hoping for a first class ticket. That's all right. It's quite nice. Here's the map. So the line now only runs between Wootton through Haven Street and Smallbrook Junction, which is about there. So we'll be going between Haven Street and Smallbrook Junction from there to there and then back again. Hang on, so do we stop here on the way back? We must stop here on the way back.
Yeah, but only after you've been to Wootton.
After you've been to Wootton.
Is our ticket valid for Wootton as well? Oh, we're going.
Thank you.
So it's a 9 minute journey to Smallbrook Junction. Slowed down, I feel like we're getting close. It's bending round, I think I can see the R99 railway. Oh, there's the railway. Smallbrook Junction.
So you get to get on the one and go back?
So Isle of Wight Steam Railway wooden platform this side, or ramp down, connects through to the Island Line that side. There are people gathering there. And looking at times, I think the Island Line might be stopping at Smallbrook Junction today, which is handy, so we'll get to see an old destocked tube train as well. So I haven't got long. They said it's 6 minutes until that train goes back out at 1:31, so it really is a terribly quick video. I'm on the tiny, small platform of Smallbrook Junction, and looking at the ORR stats, it's worth remembering that Island Line only stops here on days that the Isle of Wight Steam Railway is running. All other times, trains go straight through. That's generally summer months, so if you want to come here, think summer, not winter. Up until COVID pandemic, it was averaging around 12,000 people a year, but the last stats we have for the 2020-21 period, just 1,268 passengers in that whole year, which averages at around 3.5 a day, which ain't many, but I guess there weren't many people travelling back there. Leisure, tourist industry kind of decimated, but maybe it's coming back now, and there's a lot of people we can see out on the trains today, which is good to see. I've got to wrap this up real quick because that steam train, our train back, is going to go. I was hoping we'd see an Island Line train, but I don't know, but there's not a lot to see here. There's definitely no dot matrix. You can only access it. You can't get to it by road. It's a train, it's a pure train to train. Think Manula Junction Island. It's a train to train connection only. Even the Isle of Wight Steam Railway ticket office looks a bit closed, but a little tiny platform. And that's it.
How's your day, sir?
Very good, very good.
There is this waiting shelter though, but that's about it for facilities. There's really nothing else. I feel like my train's going to go in like 30 seconds time, but the Island Line train has just turned up, so I can now get a shot of the 484 pulling in. Unit 4 out today. Good to see. Thank you.
You were going to go without me. Phew. And back on the steam train. I did almost miss the train. But I didn't. We've come back through, come back down to Haven Street, come to the western end, as far as the railway goes nowadays. This is Wootton. Very nice little stop here, and then the train goes back and we end at Haven Street. And that's the Isle of Wight Steam Railway. They've given me a tea. Thanks guys. Come and visit, come to the island like I never have, and ride the amazing steam trains and Smallbrook Junction. Do you want to wave goodbye for me? Just wave bye.
Bye.